get underway. Really an incredible game from Stephen Curry.
Yeah, he's playing just a smart game overall offensively, looking for and finding the gaps in the defense, and also terrific shot selection.
Greg, that's exactly what we're talking about when we talk about being efficient as an offensive player. Fully on display there with him.
The Cavaliers trail by 9, and on the floor for Steve Kerr as we get into the second half. The defensive stalwarts, Green and Bogut, are down low. The Splash Brothers are the guards, and it's Barnes in at the small forward position. I'm watching Kevin Love. He can do everything on the offensive end, Clark.
Yeah, we're back, everybody.
His entire career going back to high school.
Yeah, his game is still low to the ground, too. No explosive moves or dunks. He takes you on and beats you with skill. Good footwork, smooth shot, sharp passer, and an excellent IQ.
Yep.
And Curry, here we go.
Don't think so.
It's rebounded by Cleveland.
I do think so.
Thompson's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
Boom!
To Thompson. There's the bucket.
Yeah.
Thompson's got six.
And talking about Love, last season was a tricky one for him. So much of his post offense was taken away by the Cavs' scheme. So he just made up for it by averaging the second.
Because I'm not going to risk that. You freaking doing an awesome move for me and make me look fat in front of my subscribers.
That's going to be my goal.
That way, what?
And if you're just joining us, he's going away for a minute here on the third.
Pull up.
On his way from Curry for two. Offensive rebound.
See, you guys,
opportunity,
that was just a little taste.
Curry's got 20.
You know, for Kevin Love, last season was the first time as a pro that he's been asked to defer on offense. Not just to LeBron, but to Kyrie as well. You can bet he and Chris Bosh now have a lot to talk about.
Thompson inside the line.
Never mind.
Grabs the board. Love's got 3 rebounds so far in the game.
J.R.
Smith. Buries it from 3-point range. Smith's got his 3rd basket of the night right there. Well, you go back last season, the Cavs had a very slow start to the year.
Amazing.
A lot of new faces and people they're bringing together, Clark. It didn't look like the powerhouse they would end up being as we saw.
Well, you know, they were kind of fumbling and bumbling around in the 5th and 6th spots in the East for the first half of the season.
I am the best.
That's why
I suck at basketball. But Madden,
Tristan Thompson.
Nah, okay.
And it's Matthew Dellavedova in for Kyrie Irving. And Golden State
video.
Also making a change. Brandon Rush, he's checked in for Barnes.
Oh, no.
Curry outside. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Fry's got 3 rebounds now in this one.
Tell you what, shooting 20% to start the second half doesn't bode well for how this will play out for this one.
It's Curry outside.
Again, shit out of him.
He's really slowed down a bit here in the second half. He hasn't converted a 3 yet after the tremendous first half he had.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
Well, I'm blocked there. Just over 2.5 minutes
played. He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. Actually been ugly to see.
Still made it. Still made
it. With the assist that time. And that's 17 points for LeBron. Golden State's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half.
Shit.
Outside Curry. Dishes to Thompson.
He's still there.
And he gets it to go. Thompson's got 6. And Clark, as we approach the 4th quarter, still anyone's ball game.
Yeah, exactly right, Kevin. I mean, these teams just simply keep trading baskets and, as a result, trading the lead.
Yeah, neither team able to create much.
That's
of
a foul.
Cushion.
And
so the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right
Breathe.
There.
Breathe, okay?
Okay,
we got it. Breathe in and out.
One of your best 3-point shooters.
Okay,
but such
here
is
we
the
go.
Case with J.R.
Boom.
Smith. Everywhere
and,
he's going, He's played both roles, sometimes to the team's benefit.
That's what I'm talking about, son.
Bring on the topic, we never know what his personality is going to bring to the game or
thank
to
you.
Even the
thank
moment.
Yeah, tied
exactly
up.
Right. Moment to moment, it's an adventure. When the good JR is rolling, he's knocking down threes, playing solid D, creating havoc for the opponent. Bad JR is taking and missing wild shots, going to sleep on defense, and causing problems for his own team.
Yeah. Yeah, he got, his teeth is all gray.
And how big was last year's trade for J.R. Smith? I mean, sent from the Knicks to the Cavaliers around midseason.
Yeah, switch out, everybody. Switch out.
Of his career, helping prove
that he tired fast.
Personality like Smith's environment is key.
Why? It's
not good.
Coach, if you want to win, keep James in.
Iguodala comes in for Brandon Rush. And it's Livingston in for Steph Curry.
I didn't even get past it to the center, though. That could have been an easy point there.
Here is Livingston. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Six on the shot clock. The drive by Green. Green missing again.
All right.
For J.R. Smith playing alongside LeBron and Kyrie last
That's
season.
That's so straight.
Reach in.
You know, played like it most of the time.
He sure did. I mean, instead of having to create offense, the offense was created for him, served up perfectly for him, and all he had to do was knock down open jumpers.
Probably
and as a result,
But if you guys didn't, you guys missed out on jumpers.
Check in for Golden State.
Excellent ball movement there, guys.
They're
and that's key. This run, passing it with purpose. The D hasn't been able to keep
he left him wide open, guys.
Let's go. That's what I'm talking
about.
And they're just raining threes on both ends.
Oh, I love the answer. You come at me with the three, I'm coming right back with my own triple.
Three, huh? So I come back with my own triple.
The Warriors trailing.
No.
122 left here in the third quarter. Clark gets to Green.
He didn't make it. Okay, he didn't.
That's what I'm talking about.
Damn. I was in the league for
a few seconds left, but when I really
easy little jumper for him right there, guys.
You are a three-point shooter, and you missed that?
How do you miss that?
Amon Green with the rebound. Golden State's gone 1-3 from downtown since halftime. Livingston's got 4 points this quarter.
That feed by Iguodala, a really good example of his passing.
Give me that foul. Give me that.
It's
going to be on Maurice Spates.
And you're hot? And that's certainly been the case for Shumpert. 12 points. And he's done a little bit of work behind the arc. He's got a pair of three-pointers.
And you know what? The defenders have that in the back of their minds now. They'll be on him a little tighter.
It's too early. Damn, I let my team down.
And last year's midseason trade had to feel good to Iman Shumpert. Toiling away in New York, injured, uninspired. Boy, did he find new life in Cleveland. Of course, playing next to LeBron can do that for him.
Looking at who's out there now for the Cavaliers. Thompson, he's checked in for Fry. And Kyrie Irving subbed in for Matthew.
I say it like that.
He's the guy that's on the way.
They go 2-for-1.
No.
10-0.
Okay, yeah. He ain't lying. He ain't lying.
35 seconds left in the third. And for Shumpert last year, Clark, he added the defense and athleticism on the wing that Cleveland so desperately needed.
Yeah, he sure did, Kevin. And he also became a facilitator.
What kind of crap? Why are you pushing him?
Expect that from him, but he averaged over 3 assists a game, easily the best mark of his career.
Good point. Cavaliers making a switch here. James is checked in. And then for Golden State.
How come nobody forgets?
And it's Barbosa in for Sean Livingston.
Dumb.
That's not good.
It's
not
dumb.
That is a
dumb.
We ain't even tripping, bro.
I'm tripping.
There's 18 seconds left to play in the third.
Got a good steal, and you go mess
Clark
up like that.
In the corner, Iguodala with it.
Oh. 5-4-3. Oh, Iguodala. What you gonna do? Put that up. What if I hit that?
That concludes the third quarter. It continues to be an exciting neck-and-neck game.
Bull crap.
All right, we welcome you back to what's been a hard-fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good.
1-point lead.
get the fifth in the country. So high up a king. Not a flow of the lava. Yeah, we get that saliva. I think that makes you feel
good. Really?
Warriors shooting a respectable 47% in the field in this one. Filling out the wings at Shumpert, LeBron. Thompson is out there with Kevin Love, and it's Irving at the point guard position. That's the five.
Thank you.
Cleveland right now.
Thank you, man.
Good. Love's got the first points up on the board here in the fourth for Cleveland. And look at how the hustle game has been going for Cleveland.
Their high energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ball game.
And also, how about the points they've got in transition on the fast break tonight? That's been a huge factor as well.
Cleveland leading by three.
Irving,
a good look. They get it again. And it's
slapped
sent
out
back by Bogut. Outside Curry from down low. No good. And Cleveland the other way now. Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute in the books. LeBron kicks to Shumpert.
Get your shit swatted.
Shoots
my
from
boy.
14.
Don't ever come in my house like that again.
Actually, you're in my house.
Be out of bounds. The Cavaliers holy chain possession. J.R. Smith checked in for Cleveland.
Hey, why did you get
Green, he's checked in for Golden State.
You didn't say nothing.
Well, you never asked me. When did you ask me if I'm
the
clear?
Feed now to Thompson.
Man, that was
down
foul.
To five on the shot clock.
That was a foul.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
Stolen by Thompson.
Get your shit out of here. How many times have I swatted him in a row?
Golden State takes
too
possession.
Crazy.
Warriors trail by three. And there's the call on Kyrie Irving. And that'll be his third foul so far. Yeah.
Guy, we can't lose this. Okay? Can't lose two freaking basketball games.
First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Curry kicks to Barnes. Back to Curry.
Oh! Pass it! You idiot!
The turnover total in the first half, only one, but a totally different story here in the second.
Cleveland, Cavaliers.
Oh, damn! Tied it up.
That's good. Warriors. He's got the game tied up here.
Oh, Chris.
Key buckets, and we know he delivers down the stretch.
LeBron passes to Smith from downtown.
Oh, monkey shit.
James, no good. Warriors have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start the fourth quarter. Barnes against Love.
Thompson, go hit a three.
Thompson outside to take the lead. It's rebounded by Cleveland.
Well, the defense recognized how dangerous he is out there and got right up on him. Didn't give him any space.
Smith kicks to Irving. On three.
Now what's going on?
Curry with the defensive
effort. Boy, but he was close, Kevin, to making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
I know.
Who's in the lead right now?
We got this.
Not allow him to get those kinds of looks.
Smith for three.
Yes.
No way.
Yes.
Gets the bucket.
Right,
Smith's
I got
2 points now in just the second half.
No.
And how about
2K skill guards are looking upon me
with a quick one of their own.
Terrific little tay-to-tay going on right now. Back and forth. Here we go.
You got it, like.
Now a timeout called by Golden State. So many great statistics are available to demonstrate just how dominant the Warriors were last season. My favorite is GA, their point differential.
You know, to be able to beat your opponent by double digits on average is something only 8 teams have been able to do in the history of the league.
It's amazing.
Oh, okay. I'm about to say.
Kevin, I was able to listen in on what Steve Kerr was going over with his team. He told them the game is right there for the taking, fellas, but we've got to be first. First to loose balls, first to the rim. We have to give our all right here. Kevin,
okay,
now's
we got it. Just got to play some good.
Warriors ended the year with just over a 10-point differential per game. I mean, still that number is staggering when you think of what it takes to achieve that mark over the course of a season.
Oh, slam dunk, Kia. Kia slam.
Dude, I really got
how about the sharp steal and then run out? It looks like they're ready to put the hammer down.
We've been waiting for one of
not if you shooting like that, dog.
Maybe that'll be a springboard for
Could be. A dunk like that coming off a great defensive play has to build some momentum.
That was a nice replay brought to you by Kia.
Oh,
and again, LeBron missing.
Boom.
Stolen by Thompson.
Damn, you freaking butterfingers.
Green.
Now the Warriors moving it up. Thompson with it. Picked up by Thompson.
Two. That was a two. Giving that two. Dang.
This man, I got so close.
I'm not taking no
L's. I ain't taking no L's either. Nah.
Oh, no. This is so intense.
Three-pointers to go down for them here on the fourth.
It better not.
Here's double to over. Guarded by Kirk. The drive by James.
Why would you drop the ball like that, dog?
Barnes has got his third rebound tonight.
Get out of there.
Let's go.
No.
Barnes with the rebound. He's going to reach to it. Let's go, man. This is a perfect.
This is the game right here. Okay. We got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. Oh, come on. Ooh, that should have been bad court.
Hey, y'all seen that? You seen that?
You seen that?
Oh, that was bad court all day.
You know, with that one, he's getting up there.
Yes.
Four and on.
Okay, we got this.
Be better with the ball to get his team back into it.
Oh, no way, dude.
Opened up for him on that possession.
Yeah, I mean, I'm all for good offense, but that was just a terrible reaction from the defense.
Nice shot by Smith.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Oh, I saw it. Okay, we got it.
Oh, inside. Nice drop. Super nice.
That's good.
Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
Oh, my God. This got is 10 so points intense, bro. This is the type of games
he
I love.
Definitely
key.
Shown up to
okay,
play.
All my subscribers.
Part, really just to
believe in me, okay? We got this. We got it, okay?
If you guys are subscribed to Jerome, to Jake's Hunter, and you subscribe to
the play in the final quarter.
Vote for me, no? Yeah, because you subscribe to both of us, but we all know the better teams. Me.
Right?
Everything's right with
all right, huh?
106 left in the fourth quarter. This one for three.
Ooh!
Whoa! And the Cavaliers.
There is no way you hit that shot.
You have got to make some kind of a defensive adjustment here. He is just lining
okay.
up from beyond.
Okay. Ooh, you got 50. You got 50 seconds, bro. 50.9 seconds.
Is so
and
intense,
really, the scoring
man.
This quarter has been just off the charts.
Well, you guys should
see
that.
To bring him back. Back.
James, left side.
That's why I took out everyone. It was me and my cousins and I'm off the
floor. Right side. It's tipped. Just five on the clock. Pass to Smith.
Oh, man. Look at that.
Shot is off.
Hey, get on, dog. Boom.
Time to spare. They need a bucket.
Without question. Then maybe a steal or a foul to get the clock stopped as well.
Oh, that's the shot of the game.
Well, he was fearless enough
hey,
to get it
foul.
Up and
give
down.
Me that foul.
It paid off for him.
And they foul intentionally. They're going to have to do that now again and again. They're not in the penalty yet.
Yeah, you know what? Smart foul. You got to try and extend the game.
Do it. It's not over. This clock is as much a problem for them as the score is right now.
I really
so they got
to
try
to
manage.
Able to slide
he drops
down.
The first one.
Nope. Nope. Not the bad. You did it, y'all.
Yeah, after all that shit, I was talking, dude. I'm so bad.
We did it, guys. We did it.
And those free throws will mean a ton now. It makes it a two-possession game.
There's no way I'm losing this game. Bro, I'm going to come back.
In 18 seconds.
18 seconds, bro. I hit a three. Foul you with a horrible guy you suck at. Come back with another three. Tie the game. Going over.
Got to get points.
Okay, we'll see.
Yeah, it has to be quick because every tick is critical.
Here's Curry. Puts it up. Off the inbound. The shot is off. And now they foul and stop the clock.
Wow, really, James?
And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second.
Two shots.
Oh, wow. Oh. He missed both of them, really?
So neither attempt will fall that time for him. Thompson dishes to Kerr. Here's the three.
Let's go.
Count it.
Oh, shit.
And what a sensational bucket to bring them within one.
It's been a humongous fourth quarter
thank you,
for him.
Thank you.
Especially from long range.
Let's go. Hey, hold up, bro. You guys can call this dirty anything you want.
Oh, wow. Really?
You guys can call that dirty anything you want. Gerald missed the shot, Gerald. Oh, shit. Bro. Yo.
This dude trying to cheat. You figured that ain't right. That ain't right.
Nah, bro. You know, you gotta do everything to survive, bro. You gotta do everything to survive.
Teach your subscribers that.
Just 4 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
They simply need a basket here, Kevin. With this much time left, I'd attack the basket and try to get something in the paint.
Let's go. That's it. Tie game. Tie game. That's it. Oh, my God.
Why wasn't that? Nobody speaking watching this, dude.
Let's go, bro. I'm so excited right now. This shit. Jerome's on his toes. Look at Jerome.
Okay. Okay.
Look at the Cavaliers. Look at their fans. You can be really by Jerome.
Irving for three, and he recovers it.
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession.
Got sloppy in a close game. You have to take advantage of every opportunity.
For the win.
Oh, if I hit that,
I would have been so pissed off if you made that.
Winner off the mark.
We're going to overtime, you guys. It's settled. Okay.
Overtime game. That ain't right. From Quicken Loans Arena. And what great competition we're seeing so far.
We're back, you guys.
Overtime.
You know, really close game, but you know. I managed to scrape.
Cheating.
Nah.
Cheating, man.
It was so no cheating.
Get the first possession. And so they have the first opportunity on offense right here as we begin overtime. All fueled up and ready to go to overtime. Basketball here brought to us by Gatorade.
Boom, slammy, ducky, wucky.
So right here, I'm actually going to play really smart. Like, oh,
no, and J.R. Smith at the guard set. LeBron and Love with a talented pair at the forward position. And it's Thompson in at the center, locking down the middle.
Yep.
Curry's shot is good.
Yeah.
Defense got butterflies the second that shot went up.
Curry has 40 points,
because they know he typically delivers in the clutch.
Irving for three.
Oh, come on, Thompson.
That doesn't go in either for Irving. Here's Curry with the three.
That's it,
though.
This is going to be
good.
Game over, though. He's not
no one ain't.
They've given him a lot of three-pointers here today.
And their defensive rotations have been non-existent.
Oh, it was good.
I held the button too long.
And it's LeBron
missing. That's all that
was. Good work on the glass there. When it's all said and done, okay, I think rebounds might well tell the story in this one.
And that should tilt
you got this.
Their way. No doubt they've been winning on the backboard.
Probably 6 subscribers, bro, but not still. What the fuck?
Irving with the what? Steal.
Bro, and no.
Oh, look at that. Ooh.
No way, bro. I'm so bad,
man. I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points. Not the dramatic.
Oh, come on. Clark had to go for it, didn't he?
Yeah, hey. He's an athlete. And I can't.
Ooh. Yep, that was a three.
That's the kind of
deal.
Going to find success with guys. They've got to get a hand in the face.
Curry against Irving. From 20 feet out. Curry. Good.
Damn.
Curry's got 45.
I know, right?
Just a terrific all-around scoring effort from him. I mean, it's because of that that they're even in this game.
Thompson in the corner. Love outside. Inside.
Boom. That should have been a foul. That should have been a foul. That should have been a foul.
Excellent assist there. Just led him to the perfect spot.
Moving against Curry. He kicks it to Thompson. To the inside. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Thompson.
Thompson's upset. Big time.
Bro, if I was the coach, I'd sit his ass down. I don't know. Spot, bro.
Cleveland's gone 1-3 from 3-point range since the end of regulation. And there's the call on Klay Thompson. And that'll be his third foul so far.
here for Smith. Now. He's got 24 points, and he's buried a ton of three-pointers in this game, too.
Yes, baby. You got this.
Bro, this feels like a playoff, dude.
All right. All right.
Getting both at the line, and it's a four-point ball game. Warriors have gone 3 of 4 on their field goal attempts since the beginning of overtime. On the wing, Thompson. Iguodala, that's a
two. Oh, how do you miss a shot like that?
And a rebound goes
Let's
to the
go, Draymond Green.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he does.
Yeah.
That's a shot.
Big time. Okay.
To take. Six points.
The kind of lead pass we've come
Just
to expect
for y'all, guys.
Here's Golden State.
Time definitely not on their side.
They need a very quick bucket, a real quick one.
Sinks it.
They trail by just 4.
Man, oh, hug it. Get off me, nigga. Shit. So they I got a girl, I think. No, not that hard, buddy.
First free throw.
Get out of here. Nah. Jarrell,
come on, Jarrell. You got to miss this shot, Jarrell. Miss this shot, Jarrell. No.
Boom. No,
second one is good. Both at the line.
Done. It's over with.
Job well done at the line on that possession. They'll make things a little easier on themselves if they can convert those.
It's money from deep.
Why are you
all touching my
intentional foul? They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Oh, dang, don't do this again, nigga. Shit. Because of you.
Hey, Josh.
Yes.
And he ends up making the second, and that gives them a 4-point cushion.
Curry's like, what the heck's going on?
Timeout called the Warriors. They're down by 4.
You got this.
We got 22 seconds left in the first overtime. What do you think, guys?
And a quick bucket and a foul is really the only option at this point.
And the important thing about the foul is who you foul. They don't want to send a top-notch free thrower to the line if they can avoid it.
They're going to prolong the game here with an intentional foul.
At the line for your Cavaliers.
So the first one drops.
You got this, y'all.
By 5.
Well, yeah, that shit I was talking about.
All right.
And so both free throws are good. And it's a 6-point ball game.
You've got to figure those are the free throws that officially put this game
Ooh,
out of
Nelly. What? What a game.
Called by Golden State. They're behind by 6.
Behind by 6.
12 seconds left in overtime. What's your take, guys?
And they still got a little time to play with, so a 3 and a quick foul can make things interesting.
Yeah, but they need some help.
Oh, what? Anyway. Well, where's that rematch thing at?
Nah.
You look at it. I mean, they're hoping for some missed free throws at the other end.
And now they decide to foul intentionally.
No choice but to foul there, but he's probably the last guy you want to see on the line.
But there was no time.
You know,
really,
I let Jerome win this one, you know.
Bull crap.
You know, I.
Bull crap.
Okay. So Paul was like that, but look, take a look at this. We won because I beat them with the Lakers. So we 1-1 right now.
It's going to be a tough loss to swallow. They just didn't have much gas left in the tank.
So we 1-1. No, not bad. We'll get a tiebreaker soon. We'll get a tiebreaker.
Actually, I'm 1-0. No, 1-1. Yeah.
1-1. We'll get a tiebreaker soon.
Yep.
And once we do, I'll tell you who is going to win that. Oh, me.
So if you guys want us, you guys want to see another video of NBA 2K16, let us know and see who will be the tiebreaker in that game. How many likes? 15 likes on my channel and 15 likes on the Purified Players channel.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys like this video. Like and subscribe if you did. But yeah, thank you guys. As you guys see, I lost this one.
And if you're new to both of our channels, subscribe.
Alright, man. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you so much for all the support. Bye.
Peace.
Whatever I needed to do out on the floor, I tried to be there for him tonight. And, you know, I'm glad we was able to get this win.
Thank you, LeBron. Kevin, this guy is extraordinary.
Alright, Doris. Great job. Thanks so much. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. See you next time.
The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
Many thanks, Kevin. So now we move on to our Jordan Player of the Game, LeBron James.
His offensive performance was the main reason they walked out of here with the win tonight. You got a sense early on it was going to be a big game from him. His attitude, his swagger, it was B-I-G. He gave them an ultra-reliable option every time down the floor.
We all know anytime you got LeBron James on the floor, he's going to bring that will to win. He has so many tools in his arsenal he can throw at you, not to mention his defense. Literally, any night he can take over a game. Tonight we saw King James exert his will on the game.
And that's it for our broadcast here tonight. But we're just getting started on a new season in the NBA. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie Johnson. We'll see you again soon.